Module 7 has been reactivated.
If one angel fall, we all fall. Hydral 7, Archangels.
Fall back, Archangels.
55,000.
10-4, I'm maintaining 30. What are you maintaining there?
Take a look at it. Take a look at it. Take a look at it. Take a look at it.
Take a look at it. 39.
What you at, Dylan?
19.
Is that what
you're No, you at ballpark. Just keep it about 20.
Matt, if you want, you could probably clear that crate as soon as you can handle that. Matt, you may want to clear that crate so you don't got to get that ring on. Take it off when it goes.
We're coming off. Looking good, Matt. Looking good. Looking good.
What are we want them to do? They start going. Start shooting for the left. And we follow through with them to the hole.
What you holding
there,
Goopy?
Go, put the spurs to her!
What'd you say now, Buck?
Goopy, how much you got on there, Buck? 30,000, good, take it home.
Did it? Oh, come on, man. You are the man. You are the man. This guy is the only guy I know.
Simco, nighttime lead for Hydro 7's Archangels. Hell of a guy with a lot of energy and a lot of great ideas.
Are we okay?
Okay, all right, man. Feel like
you
don't
want to
move?
Hold the pipe in place for another well.
Yeah, that's pretty much the point we're at right now. All they gotta do is they gotta line up the bevels on the front. That's it. That's what they're doing right now. They got the hose up there. They got two hoses, and then they got Steve and Jimmy lining everything up.
Okay. All right. Sounds good. I'll see the about.
Don't forget them goddamn checks in my shirt.
Oh, I won't forget the checks or the shirt this time. You got it.
All right.
All right, Mike. See you in a little bit.
What we're doing, making a big arch. I don't know if they told you, but you're saying it. We gotta make an arch, make that in match, the existing hole go in. I don't know how much you're looking to make that hole. 5%, no, because the weights are varying so much, and so you might tell them what's actually gonna happen.
We're gonna probably put it all in.
Yeah, I'll let you know that if I'm getting heavy, or
let me know if you're getting heavy.
Yeah, you're to the left side, right?
I'm the last one, yeah, I'm the last, the yellow one.
So,
we're fucking
line pulling
out here. You shut that up. You get up. Once you get lined up, once Brandon lines us up, off of Poopy Smart, you get up. He's the lead crane on this. Alright? Everybody's doing that? Let's get lined up and arch up.
Get your oilers assembled, get those guys in position around the cranes to watch those outriggers. I got you, BJ. How about you, Dylan?
Yeah, I got you. Can you hear me on this one? Yeah, I lost that battery. Can you hear me, Coop? Good? Drop down to 20, you said?
10-4. Say when.
I got 20,000.
10-4, I'm at 35,000. What you got, Archangel?
58.
10-4, let's prepare to arc out.
Brandon, we got about 6 inches on the bottom and this side. So we're looking good here. We're pulling pretty hard on that cradle.
When Jack gets a stem, let's get Matt swung down here a little closer and then readjust. Matt, when we stop here, let's get you readjusted closer to us. Give us a little help. Boomer down.
Get in at 2 miles.
So Matt, tell me, how long you been operating?
23 years.
Operating engineer the whole time, huh?
No, unfortunately.
Well, how do you feel about 542?
So far, loving it.
Loving it? How about the job?
It's a job. This site's a job.
Performance the greatest.
Yeah. Our foreman is the greatest.
That guy right there.
Oh, yeah.
Together straight.
Indeed.
18.
Hydro 7.
That's right.
Pennsylvania. And 542 now, going over a little over 4 years. Love to operate in crane. Love my job. This is the greatest job you can have.
How do you feel about the pick that we just done arching out this pipe here?
It was working with professionals and got it done. And really comfortable with the guys around me that were right and left of me, the coordinator and everything. Everything worked out in our favor, so everything was safe and professional. So that's who we are.
Indeed. Can I get an OE okay?
OE.
Okay. How do you guys feel about the pick?
Very cool.
Did you guys learn anything on this project here? Anything positive? You could pass to the next class?
Teamwork for sure. Everybody being on the same page, pre-planning. Everybody's got to work together. One guy goes down, they all go.
That's right. One angel fall, they all fall. Real cold out. Tell us a little bit about yourself, Coopy.
We're Coopy, 542 District 3. Operating engineer.
How long you been running?
4 years with the engineer.
How'd you get that position you got there as a golden boy?
What?
How'd you become our change on this job here?
I just got selected.
So how do you feel about the job? It was pretty hard in the beginning, but.
Yeah, well, we're professionals, we figured it out.
Indeed.
It's all smooth now.
Oh, yeah. Can I get an OE okay? OE okay, baby. 542 strong. So, what's your name?
Dylan DeGilio.
How long you been operating?
4 years now.
4 years now? You love what you do for a living?
What's that?
You love what you do for a living?
God, yeah, you can't beat this.
Can't beat this?
Can't beat running cranes.
Now, you're a tower crane guy. What made you decide to come to the ground and dirt with us?
There's
not many towers around here. I wish there were. I wish there were a lot more.
Yeah, well, you're making all that money in the towers.
Yep.
Yeah. That's good. That's good, man. So how you feel about your local union 542? You like it?
Love it?
Best one around. Best one around. Can't get no better than that. Well, we finally got this job worked out to a T. So what do you think?
It was a little sketchy at first, but we all got it down pat. We got a good group of guys here working together, and we'll get it done.
Indeed. Can I get an OEOK?
OEOK.
Hydro 7, baby. So what are you over here doing? What's your job for the day?
Spotting. Taking care of the operator.
So you like the support man, huh?
Yeah.
How you feel about the job?
It's interesting.
A lot going on, huh? What'd you learn on this one? Anything important that you can share with the other apprentices?
Do your work and show up every day.
Indeed. Can I get an OEOK?
Been working for Max and Crane for about a year. And love this place. It's a good opportunity. Great way to start your new career.
Indeed. How do you feel about this pick we just did?
It looked a little sketchy from the get-go and start, but we all worked together and everything just came together, man. We all put our heads together and everything just worked out.
Indeed. Enjoy it.
Just keep your eyes open, you know.
The water pipes out.
Indeed.
Get it down to the ground, bro.
Indeed. I get an OEOK. OEOK, baby.
All right, everybody, how you feeling right now?
Good, let's keep pulling pipe.